this is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened.
It'd be a crazy boss battle here. The trailers gave that away.
Loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Okay.
Come here.
What's up? He didn't even hesitate.
How long do you think this is going to take?
Oh yeah, it's not very long. It's what I expected.
Valkyries!
Odin must have sent them!
Come on, come on, come on, piece of shits. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ouch! Oh my god, I just...
Whoa!
Oh, our... Oh, Lord. Ah! Do I have to revive a Kratos or some shit?
Back on your feet.
Oh my god. Oh my days. The combos. Classic boss fighting shit. Ah, this hurts. Always. On your feet. No. No. Holy shit! Nah, man. Did you just say cursed cunt?
Yeah.
My bitch. Get that wing off, bitch! Snap that neck!
Did it work? Sorter!
What a fight! What a fight! What is this?
Whoa! Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Okay.
Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.